Yeah. Got it.
Good.
We're going to go over and gamble a while now.
I have two quarters left.
I think I had a couple of dollars left. We might gamble them away. Works better with the cap off.
So,
you wanted to be a movie star, didn't you? And there's Daryl, Susanville, California. You what?
It's a pretty
don't say that. Yeah. We're going to tell them it's in your
For what I
would expect. I didn't even know the movie was expecting to be a one.
It's a real nice trailer.
I didn't want no apartment.
Real nice double wide.
Why didn't you want apartment?
Well, you got walls and people and playing music next to you and hollering and their kids on that.
How you like his trailer, Cleston?
Huh?
Like his trailer.
I like his trailer.
How'd you like that trip?
All right, so I got in there.
The only thing that could have made it better was if I'd seen a jackrabbit or an elk. We saw some longhorns, but they were still long. They were just kind of a short longhorn.
If you drive up in the mountains, you might see some lions. Bears.
Have you seen any?
We saw signs that said beware of mountain lions.
Yeah.
And we saw one beware of watch out for goats or rams or whatever you want to call them.
Yeah, it does sound funny. Over there where it's speed limit 75.
Mm-hmm.
I got that at Walmart.
What do I need to do with it?
Well, I guess you'll have to slice it.
And do I need to hang it?
You'll have to slice it and put it in the freezer, won't you?
This is the view of Daryl's kitchen through the... I mean, got his oranges and grapes and stuff there. And there's Daryl in there with his country ham. And the dining area.
We
need to buy him a table. And there's the front door. TV, beautiful picture window, the futon, and there's one heater that don't work right, he says, and then right through here, this is Daryl's bedroom, got his Macintosh computer in there, got it back. Beer coolers. There's his bed. There's his windows to the outside world. And here's his bathroom. Shower. Pot. Dirty clothes box. And close it. Here's the extra bedroom. Light on. I'll get some light in here. This is the bedroom where we got stuff piled up there in the corner. And there's bed. Lamp in the corner. More stuff piled. Dang. And the mirror windows, mirror doors. There's a reheater here. In case of emergency, gas or electricity goes, have him some kerosene heat. What do you picture?
I ain't picture nothing, cause it ain't.
Much. It's melted a lot since the last time I was on the mountain.
Whee!
Oh, he's behind the bar.
I'm afraid the edge of the road.
The wall of ice. The wall of snow.
There's the peak of the volcano.
Where?
You can barely see it.
It is cold. What are they charged for here? To drive around that?
The park fee. The park goes to taking care of the park. Pay it.
There's Daryl filming. Coming video. Got a mini sled ski area here. Get a while and roll a while.
Hold on, get him.
We're at the top of the mountain. Getting ready to head down to Lake Tahoe.
Skiing off of there. What else would they be doing?
Where would they go?
I guess they're going down the side to the mountain. Oh, I see there's a big area. They're skiing off into there.
Snowmobile! They're snowmobiling.
Thank you.
come to get him, load him on the ambulance.
Where'd they go with that sled? I think I had him up here, yeah. Where's that? Well, they started up through that place.
They called there. Well, there's Lake Tahoe, nestled in the mountains.
Bathroom's closed.
Runaway truck ramps going downhill.
An awful lot.
You you have to go off the plane into the telephone box mode.
Where we're going. Go up here first, come back. Is that Reno head up to Carson City?
Carson City.
Check your brakes. Into Carson City, Nevada. Speed limit 50.
And take the snow. And not a pine tree. This is the terrain changes. 90 seconds.
Train coming. Carson City in Reno. This is hard work.
It is. Whole thing on your shoulder.
Oh. Well, having to lean over like an S. My back was made to be straight. And I suppose I'll survive. I don't. Y'all just tie me on top of the car.
Like it hurt. Oh, yeah.
Do you ever see that movie, Vacation? Where they tied that woman on top of the car and hauled her to out to Texas and dropped her on the driveway. They wasn't nobody home and just left her laying there.
Dead. That's one of the funniest movies I've ever seen. Oh, they're the same, aren't they?
snow still piled up there from scraping. There's the trusty steed. There's a yellow Dodge. Thank you.
It's the old rail line. They converted it to the Bill Johnson Trail on the other direction. There's the rail line going up behind Susanville. There's the old yellow caboose there on the side. There's the old horse. There's a big pine tree. Horses. The yellow caboose. Big old pine tree.